I'm not quite sure this question corresponds to the answers. It wants to know which is correct about soaps, and then it gives R.